Hey guys, Matthew Morrow, MorrowInvest.com. I'm a little out of practice. I haven't really been doing this much in the last 6 months or so, but a couple of things have happened. I turned 40, and so June 20th, yeah, joined the 40 and older club, so my hair is thinning, so you can see that. A couple of things I've been working on. I still have my private investors group, which is, you know, $30 a month. We go over deals. We go over step-by-step. If you have any questions about investing, about a deal you're working on, you know, we're not going to go in there and steal your deal. I'll help you work through your corporate structure, your taxes, all that kind of stuff, and point you in the right direction on places that I have benefited from and things that, you know, through my 20 plus years of experience that I would send you to. And then we also have people that whenever I do a deal, I always bring it to the private investor group first. So if someone in that group can benefit from that deal, that's where I go first. I am still doing my mentorships, though there's half of the mentorship is still completely applicable, which is all the learning how to do business and learning how to set goals. And but as far as things that we find that have value, I'm still working on that. I'm just being honest with you guys. I've put in my last two videos that I put on YouTube. If you guys watched any of those, you'll know that I talked a lot about the consolidation of America and how mutual fund companies and Reg D's and equity firms and all these guys were coming up with millions and millions, even billions of dollars, and basically outbidding the little guys, which is me, on some of these bigger deals. Now, there is still plenty of opportunity. We got to put this in perspective here. There's still plenty of opportunity for any of you guys. If you want to own your own business and you want to make between, say, $30,000 and $100,000 a year, I'm telling you, it's easy in America. If you're in America and you have some common sense and you're willing to work hard, you can make $30,000 to $100,000 a year. I mean, you know, people say that's really hard, but like in my book that I just posted, my 30 Jobs in 30 Days book, you know, we talk all the time. It's just math. You know, if we say you're going to make $50,000 a year and you want to know how to do that, well, if you work 50 weeks out of the year, there's 52 weeks, if you work 50 weeks and you make $1,000 a week, that means you got to make $200 a day. And you think, man, well, I can't make $200 a day. Well, after talking to me, I hope you can. I mean, that's cleaning four houses, that's cutting 4 yards, right? You're making $40 to $50 an hour. It does not take long, and you're making that. And so I can help you do those things pretty successfully. On the other end of the spectrum, which is doing the multi-million dollar deals, which is what I've been training and working towards, we're still finding those opportunities. Now, there's opportunities all around. There's, like we've mentioned before, there's assisted living, adult daycare, there's nursing homes, hotels, apartment complexes, self-storage, residential homes, REITs, all kinds of ways that you can invest. The problem currently is there's two things going on. One, all the TV guys that have been, you know, posting about, hey, I'm Fan Merrill, do you want to, you know, come to my town and I'll teach you all about real estate? Those guys have flooded the market. Well, what happens with supply and demand, right? So if you have this, you know, you only have so much demand and then you have all this extra supply, that brings price down. So I've actually had some of my rental properties that have gone down in rent because, not up, which is the way you want it to go, because there are so many other rentals out there with people that are not living off their rental income like I am. They're actually subsidizing their retirement by, they're still working full time. And so for them to make a couple of $100 a month, they think that's great. So they're not trying to make $700, $800, $1,000 off a property. They're only trying to cash flow, you know, $200. And to them, that's wonderful. So you're up against those guys. And then you're up against the real estate investment trust, the mutual funds, the Reg D's. There is a lot of competition. And not only that, we're in a global economy. So there are literally guys from all over the world looking in your neighborhood. You might not think it, All you got to do is just go to your county website, look up the property records, and start looking at properties and looking at who's paying the taxes. And very quickly, it's very easy to do, you'll see some company name, so-and-so LLC or so-and-so corporation. And all you then do is take that name, search that name, and you'll come up with hundreds of properties that they own. You'll be like, my goodness, what are these people from India doing in my backyard? Or what are these people from New Jersey buying houses in Alabama, right? But there are. So there's tons of opportunity for individuals. Remember, there's only really two main ways to make money, which is if you're going to have your own business, you're either going to have a service for a fee, right? Or you're going to do some type of product. So you're either selling a product or you're doing a service. So everything from a brain surgeon to a plumber to cutting somebody's grass, you're providing a service for a fee, right? On the other end of that, you're either selling a lemonade stand or you're selling houses or you're selling cars or you're selling clothes. You're doing some type of sales, right? So you're either one or the other, right? So there's still opportunities to make really good money. So if you're out there and you've never heard me speak before, you can obviously tell I'm low key. Remember The Average Millionaire Next Door, that you go get that book, Average Millionaire Next Door. The guys are not dressed up. Those guys, and you see, in fact, it's funny, if you're looking at my Instagram page and you see all these pictures of Lamborghinis and, I posted an Alfa Romeo the other day and Lamborghini and, there's Rolls Royce and there was a Porsche race car I posted last week and all that. I'm posting those things because I think they're beautiful things, but I would not buy those things. I'm being straightforward. I have a 18-year-old truck that's been paid for 10 years. So the way you add value, is you're not blowing money like crazy. Those guys are not really the people that are your average millionaire. So two things. One, I'm still doing my private investors group. And two, I am still doing my mentorships. And if you are hearing me for the first time and you are interested in starting your own business, there is a ton to unpack. Okay, so I can melt your brain for hours on end. You think that you're tired of listening to me for 7 minutes? Try listening for 8 hours, 2 or 3 days in a row. It gets very intense because you really can only absorb so much information. That's why we do a couple of things. If you pay for a mentorship, which is currently $2,000, you're going to have, if it feels like a lot, that seems like a lot, but I guarantee you that you can make a $10,000 mistake or a $100,000 mistake like that in a business. So $2,000 is nothing. And honestly, if you are not to the point where, if I could have paid $2,000 to a mentor, which I ended up doing, I've paid for several mentors over the years, I would have, because they can tell you headaches that you're like, hey, you don't want to go that direction, and they will save you a ton of money. So one of the good things about when you do a mentorship with me is you're going to have a 30-day class that you're going to have. So every day you're going to get an email with homework from me to do, and then that's going to prep you for meeting with me for the 3 days. Now, that is an all day, every day for a couple of days. You also get unlimited access to my Udemy course, How to Be Financially Free. You also get copies of all both of my books, The Business Christianity and 30 Jobs in 30 Days. You also get a workbook, which is heavy on real estate. Now, my mentorship is heavy on real estate, but it's applicable to anything because any business, again, is a service or a fee. So business structure and some discipline and some clear goals, that's really what you need that will help you more than going and getting a particular degree. A degree is fine, but at school, they're not going to teach you how to make money, okay? And all these people that have these Instagram pages and Facebook pages and all that kind of stuff, we'll go into this in our 2 day, but they're cheating because they may look. This is your average guy on Instagram. You're like, oh, I don't do anything and I sleep on my mom's couch and then whoa, now I'm a millionaire. That does not happen. Okay, so those guys are professionals. They hire a professional crew. They hire professional models, professional photographers, and they are selling something, right? Nothing is free. So for me to take away my time to spend with you, you know, it costs some money. So you get the 30-day class, you get the Udemy course, you get the books, you get a workbook, which is very intensive. And then we're going to get the 2 days with me, and then you're going to have unlimited access as well to the private investors group. So unless you cuss me out or say I don't want any part of you, you're going to be part of the private investors group on Facebook. You'll also have access to all my Google. This is not just if you're a private investor, which I do share some things with them. This is if you're one of my mentor students. I share all of my spreadsheets, all of my Google Drive, everything that I've accumulated over the last 20, 25 years. I mean, I have spreadsheets going back to 96. So I'm that guy, right? So we talk about a ton of stuff. I love talking business. I always tell people God, food, money, and tech. Those are my four subjects, God, food, money, and tech. And so I'm excited. As always, I've talked too long, but I'm going to cut you guys off because I'm getting hungry. It's time to eat some dinner, and then I will finish my evening. I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you're staying positive. I hope you're blessed. Guys, if you're not, reach out to me. It costs nothing to have a conversation, okay? So an email, a text, a phone call, a Facebook message, Instagram, wherever you find this video, YouTube, you can contact me and we'll have a discussion on whether or not you know, we think that I can help you or not in your particular venture. And if I can, awesome. If not, that's great. No worries. I have a great life. I just have a passion for helping people and teaching people. And I believe I'm able to take very complex things and whittle them down to what you can actually handle. Little proverb nuggets that you can take and actually use in your day. And they're going to make you a lot more money. I always tell people, and I've told you guys this before, there's a lot of people that are smarter than me, but I make more money than they do. That's not an arrogant statement. That's just a true statement. So I will help you to boil things down to a simple, remember the KISS method, keep it simple, stupid, to a simple level. And we'll get you plugged in no matter what business you're doing. And in the end, guys, you are the one that's got to do it. Your government's not going to save you. Your family's not going to save you. You have to put in the time. So it's no different than going to the gym. Believe me, I know that if I don't exercise and eat right, I'll start gaining weight. It is as true as the sun rising that if I don't do that, that'll happen. So, guys, I love you guys. I appreciate all the support. I'm working on my third book. So check out MorrowInvest.com, and you know, please go and buy those books on Amazon, share them. And I do promotions sometimes, so you can get in on those things. Let me know if you want to be a part of the Private Investors Group. Let me know if you're interested in the mentorship. Let me know if you're interested in doing any deals, and if so, what type of deals and how the split is and what it is you're looking to get and how you're raising your capital and on and on and on. We can talk about all those things. Guys, I hope you have a great day. Talk to you soon. Bye.